Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new AirX hybrid from Cobra Golf. It's my intent to tell you what type of golfer is going to want to try this new hybrid. I got to hit this club for the first time. I'll go over my experiences, talk about the performance that I saw, and then we'll touch on some of the key technology and specifications that goes into this new hybrid line from Cobra. Listed are the standard specifications. You can see there are five different loft options available, starting at the 19 degree 3 hybrid, working their way all the way up to the 30 degree 7 hybrid. To save weight, these do come with fixed hosels. I got to hit the 19 degree 3 hybrid with the Cobra Ultralight 50 gram graphite shaft and the Lampkin REL standard black grip. But remember, TGW.com will accommodate any of your custom requests. Featuring a super lightweight construction and a new hot face insert, the all-new AirX hybrids are designed to help golfers with smooth tempos generate increased club head speed for better distance, and with the offset and the draw bias design, it's really going to help players who tend to miss to the right straighten out those shots. To touch on the look of this line of clubs, I like all of them as far as the bag appeal. The flat black finish looks great. It helps the ball stand out. At address, this club does set up a little bit closed, but again, that's what's going to help relieve that miss to the right. At impact, these clubs felt solid. I was swinging this club on average at 94 miles an hour, which is a little bit higher than my typical hybrid swing, so I feel like the lightweight design did help me pick up club head speed without intentionally swinging faster. My ball speed on average was 129 miles an hour. I was launching the ball at 16 degrees with about 5,000 RPMs of spin. That gave me a nice high trajectory of just over 100 feet maximum trajectory, a 45 degree descent angle, which would allow me to hit this club into greens, and an average carry distance of 190 yards. Most importantly, to hit this club straight, I had to produce a swing that was slightly outside to in with my club path and what felt like an open face. But with the draw bias internal weighting and the offset face, that gave the face a little more time to square and produced nice straight shots. To touch on the technology that goes into this new hybrid, I'd start with the lightweight design. Using a lighter head, a lighter shaft, and a lighter grip makes the club feel significantly lighter, enabling faster club head speed without having to swing any harder. The hot face technology is an AI-designed variable thickness face that increases the sweet spot across the face. Cobra has positioned as much weight as possible internally in the heel of these hybrids. It's going to make it easier for players to release and square the club face, and is going to especially accommodate players to have a descending blow on the golf ball. And the offset face on the new AirX hybrids is going to just give the face a little bit more time to square. It's going to help players release the club and eliminate misses to the right. So if the new AirX hybrid sounds like it might be a good fit for your game and you want to give it a shot, give it more than one. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days when you configure a custom order. Lightweight construction is going to help you swing it faster, and the design is going to eliminate your miss to the right. This is the Cobra AirX hybrid. Check it out. Check out our other product reviews at TGW.com.